Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and we are headed to Vault City from Broken Hills. Whoop. Which is pretty far. We got rad scorpions, not that bad at all. A lot of them. Here come. You attack like the little girl. You call these things a little girl? I am here. It's not dead. 4 out of 6 hit points. I need AP 4 to kick it. Nice, he finished it off. Teamwork! Slam that thing around. Is this the one that's hurt? That's a tree. An eye on our hit points. They're hot on his tail. Yeah, it just got me started. I do have anti-venom. Oh, that's a dead one. I could probably make some more anti-venom. All these are unhurt. There's a lot of these things. Oh yeah, this is where it's at. I think I forgot to reload. We'd be safe to dump the man here. Let's check on these guys. 45 out of 93 hit points. 63 out of 68. He only lost 17 points. You best be practicing. Luckily, they're missing most of the time. Nice, he killed one. I killed one. Critically hit for 56 hit points, striking through the carapace without pausing. Yeah, there's no sense in pausing, just kill it now. The dark spirit right on our shoulder. So I think those things gave up. Oh no, they're still going after Myron. We're busy here though. Nice. You'd be needing more to escape the herb, man. Red Scorpion critically missed, took 5 hit points, knocked out, and hurt himself. Yeah, so this one's hurt. Finished him off. Are they still running? He still hasn't gotten hurt anymore from then. Let's go help the guy out. Gonna take us a while to get over there. He's gonna run off the map. How far are we? Up here. Technically, they're off the map at this point. But they're still chasing him. Run! Run, Myron, run! I killed one. Eat this! Maybe you should have kept running. Killed another. Nice. Heading back to base. I've gone up a level. Sulik has gained some abilities. Nice. Well, we can't get the ones off screen. I am still poisoned, but I'm okay. I'm at 74 hit points. How are these guys doing? Whenever they stop moving. Let's first aid. I was trying to use it on him. Wish someone would patch these wounds. I'm hanging in there, barely. Help. I wanted to look at him. Can we come out from the trees? Not you, Vic. You're good. Can we, the rest of us, come out from the trees? Come on, all the way out. Thank you very much. Oh, he's fine. Sulik's completely fine. Also, time has passed while we're doing this. Didn't I have a book to read, too? Or did I read it? I think I read it. 42. He needs... Yeah. You need healing. You heal 3 hit points. I'm saying, ow, I'm healing you. I don't think I can do this anymore, but... I'm too tired. Alright, so... we still got a ways ahead of us. Camp, huh? I want to level up, but first I want to see if we can make more venom. Can't carry that much.
So, you finally wise up, beautiful?
Yeah, what's on your mind?
Hey, you can't get enough, huh? What do you... anything for you? Done. Here you go, beautiful.
So sleazy. I can only do one at a time. I don't want to entrust him with anything important. So, let's not even bother. If I... alright, if I give him the flamethrower fuel... yeah, I need to read that. It is still there. I might have read it and then died. And then forgot to do it over again. So maybe now I can carry more than one red scorpion tail. This one's empty. This one has one. Damn. Two at a time then.
So, you fine? Yeah, what's on your... hey, you can't get enough, huh? What do you need? Anything for you.
Shut up.
Done. Here you go.
Now I have another one here, right?
So, yeah, what's on your mind? Hey, you can't get enough, huh? Anything for you. Done.
One more.
So, yeah, what's on? Hey, you can't get enough. Anything for you.
Mm-hmm.
Done.
Okay, so we got lots of venom now. Seven antidotes. I mean, not anti-venom, antidotes, something like that. First aid book. I want to read, I want to see what our score is right now. First aid, 92%. I don't think it'll increase by that much now. You learn nothing new. Alright, first aid books, sell them. A lesser scorpion. I didn't even see that. That one doesn't have a tail. The bones of a large two-headed cow. Alright, there's not much here. Alright. I am moving, right? No? I got an X for some reason. I hate that. Continuing. Where are we? Oh jeez, we're not far from Broken Hills at all. Some wolves. A lot of them. Oh boy. Too bad I don't have enough action points to, like, kick the thing. Oh, I haven't leveled up yet. Jeez. I could have given myself extra action points or something like that. Oh, well. Let's hope they don't hit that hard. Run, Myron, run! Don't just take your weapon out, use it. You'll be needing more of the sacred herb, Mom. They each get two attacks. Aye, my spleen, my spleen! Wish I could one-shot these things. You best be practicing. At least they miss a lot. Go on, Vic. Finish it off. He's got that lone wolf chasing him. How are the other guys doing? He's pretty good. He's not bad either. I killed one! Has Suluk been attacking? Or just he's just been standing there. And Vic did not even shoot this time. Thank you, Vic. Suluk, can you attack? Alright, I'm starting to hurt now. Hit for no damage. Now I'm afraid to hit this thing because it's behind Suluk. That's better. Now where's Myron and his little doggy friend? Looks like they're headed this way, so we'll just move south. I assume I'm moving. Or not, I'm not moving. Oh, he killed it. Nice, okay. Let's head back, see if there's anything to collect from this. Looks like we might get an iguana here. No. I can't loot these. We got some more of these fruits. All right, I don't think there's anything else to loot around here. Oh, there's a pot here. Loot that. What'd you say? Ow, wow, 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 wow. Am I still tired from this? I wish someone would patch these wounds. I just did. Is this my blood? That be the stuff that keeping you alive, Mom. I am dying over here. Give me a stim pack already. I'm practicing old-fashioned medicine for right now. You're fine. 68 out of 77. He's fine. He's a little hurt, but we're gonna be okay. We're pretty much like almost there, right? And actually, I need healing. And I need to level up. We're level 10, so we just get skill points now. I do still want to improve lockpick. And science. Traps are horrible right now, but We might have to help repair that thing with the air purifier, huh? I do want to also really improve... I mean, I want to improve these two, I'm not sure when I ever can. But what I really want to work on is... What I most want to work on is... First aid is pretty decent right now, so lockpick, traps, science, repair, and speech. What can you do? Not happy with some of these scores, but well, I'm only level 10, right? Oh, and I wanted to heal myself. Out of what? 78? One more. Yeah. Once more into the breach towards Vault City. Yeah, we still have quite a ways to go. Oh, those things. Oh, God. Spore plants. Never mind. Spore plants and wolves. Now the thing about the spore plants is they can't follow. We could run out of here, maybe. I have a feeling the wolves are going to be in our way. I don't know. Oh, what's on? Oh, it's a needle on the ground. The range of the spore plants. We like the insides just the way we are, man. Okay, we out of range of the plants now. Let them come to us. Yeah, that's actually good strategy. I didn't think that would work for some reason. Like, I missed... Wild dog was hit instead of wild dog. That's hilarious. It's all the same to me. They were both at full strength. Please die, please die, please die. Not yet. Too bad the spore plants don't attack the wolves. Doesn't make sense that they work together. I saw De Niro do this in an old movie once. Got your back, Myron. Or your front, whatever. I'm hungry for Myron's flesh. Die, please. I'm a unified front, well, most of us. control. I was hoping Sulik, who just stands there and does nothing. I don't get that. Can't believe I'm actually in a fight. You've been in a whole bunch of them so far. I missed. You're an overdose waiting to happen. I only critically missed and dropped his weapon. He picked it up. See, we're out of their range, but they're not out of our range. What is this? Oh, a Brock flower, nice. Yeah, we're gonna need to get closer. This fight's sure a lot more fun from a distance. How close can we get to where we're in range of them? Okay. You're lucky I'm a 20-pound weakling, or you'd be dead right now. Well, it is dead right now. Picking them off like flowers. Take that! Myron's got some funny lines this time. You're going down like a two-chip whore. Spore plant was critically hit for 42 hit points, almost tipping it over. I end up falling over anyway. Feel lucky, punk? I think it was lucky, punk. One left? Oh, two left. 81, 87. Feel the burn. What? I heard that ricochet too. Are you kidding? Sheesh. I'm not bothering to gather all these needles and stuff. I will take the Brock flower though. Yeah, it's an awfully cute noise from just such a stupid thing. Spore plants. Alright. Normally I'd cut it off here, but we're still on the way to Vault City. Boss, I'm not doing so well here. Who's saying? Is it you? Oh no, you are hurting. I didn't realize he was so hurt. I'm sorry, Vic. 5 hit points. Medic! Yes, medic's not done yet. I'm surprised I still have 2 of these things. Wait, okay. One more. Yeah, we are doing something. We're healing Vic. So now we still need to help him, obviously. You sure you know what you're doing? Yes, I'm injecting you with a stim pack. That's easy. You're good now. Alright, we're all good. Let's go to Vault City. Alright, trusty GPS out here. So we meet again, Kaga. My skills have increased since we last met. Kaga? There's what, 5 of you? I see Kaga. I don't remember an old Kaga. Oh my god! He has 333 hit points. Combat shotgun, yeah. Grease gun, submachine gun. This is probably the only guy we could realistically take. Run? That's my suggestion. Oh, jeez. DM.
The Wasteland has claimed your life.
Yeah. Glad I just saved. Okay, so running was the right idea there, just we need to be able to run faster. Vault City. Oh god. Yeah, it is a bad habit. The only Oh my god. I saw part of my skeleton. I'm surprised they still had rounds.
Claimed your life.
Okay. Take three. Are we gonna run into this cargo every time? Okay, we got spore plants and wolves. We can do spore plants and wolves. There's just a lot of these frickin' things. Again, we will run out of range of the spore plants. I just want to hear your bones cracking. Oh, he killed one on the way out. It's too bad he's running the other way. Come over here, doggy. Let's get it on. My God, there's so many. Hey, wild dog was hit instead of wild dog. That's hilarious. I love it. Take that. Oh boy. So you'll be okay by yourself over there, Myron. I'm afraid I'm gonna hit them because they're shooting through them. Okay. Myra's critically hit for 2 hit points. Bad news is he's prone now. Oh, he shot me. Sulik actually attacking. Awesome. I'm gonna replace those organs you just hold with some of yours. Oh God, Sulik. Or Vic. Six out of 78 hit points. Giving him one of the big ones. He's asking me if we should make camp. This is Vic. He has 78 hit points now. Wait. Who did I see who had six hit... He had 6 hit points. That big thing gave him all those hit points back? I didn't think it was that good. He just killed a wild dog. Stay away from the plants over there. Grampy Bone, show us the way. I didn't want to do that. Looks like I shot him in the butt. What's he doing over here? Where even is he? Off screen? I don't know where he is. Alright. He's shooting spore plants. Let's keep an eye on these guys. Vic at 60 hit points. Sulik 57. I wish Sulik would attack. Oh yeah, he's standing over there shooting. That's probably a good idea. He might be out of range of them that way. I didn't have to dodge that one. Well, you did have to dodge the next one. I don't have a good shot on the dog. I don't want any friendly fire. Love the taste of splash blood. Can you hit the dog right next to you? He's attacking what I attack because I have him set up that way. And I just miss. You bastard, Vic. 44. Jeez, I keep missing no matter how close I get. Good, I was hoping that I wasn't shooting Sulik. Alright, enough of these plants. Myron's reloading. Spore plant was hit instead of spore plant. Which one's damaged? Was that Myron who missed spore plant and hit spore plant? I stop missing. Jeez. Nice. Nice one, Vic. I can't hit him though. think Vic's a better shot than I am. Finally, one down. Now I'll go for these. Oh, I hope this isn't too boring, guys. Just taking them down one by one here. Oh, jeez. Take it hard. I'm hanging in there, barely. And I'm missing. Yeah, we could use a little rest, I guess. Oh my god, I actually hit it. I'm getting close enough to where they're actually in range. Or I'm actually in range. He finally killed one, Myron. Nice, two down. Missing. Nice, got another one down. Nice. Doing really well here. Don't want to get any closer, so... How do you like this? I'd say he liked it. Too bad there's no loot out of these little battles. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna make this all one big episode, so in case anyone wants to skip it. It's just the random encounters pretty much on the way to Vault City. Fun for the whole family. Spread some of the healing around, man. I'm too tired. Alright, let's rest till morning then. Vic has 36 points. Sulik has 63. Myron has 60. Myron's fine. Is it you? Vic's the one who's really hurt. You've taxed your ability with that skill. Wait a while. Okay. I guess I have to wait 24 hours. Rest until midnight. Then rest until morning. We've been through a lot. 43 hit points. Try them now. This is all good because it gives us experience. And I think it might increase our skill, I'm not even sure. Still gonna need a stim pack. I don't like him at 58 points, it's not too good. Hopefully we can earn some money in Revolt City. Seventy-seven. I'll give you one stim pack as well. Myron's okay. Myron's a crybaby. Ninety out of 103. 67 out of 77. Let's, yeah, head back into the breach. How are we doing on ammo? At least our ammo. I'm starting to run out of that crap. We're getting closer, though. Definitely. Something unknown over there. I like that font. So close. Really made it. No loitering. You're on the outskirts of Vault City. Inside the rows lie orderly. Inside the walls lie orderly rows of pristine white adobe buildings. Say it with me. Adobe. Thanks for watching, guys. Next episode, if we can get inside Vault City. See you in the next episode, guys. Thanks so much for watching, as always, and always seek adventure.